some Resident Evil 7. This is gonna be very intense for sure. So what's up, my crazy subscriber? This is JoeKingJohn64, and today I'll be recording some Resident Evil 7. Hopefully you guys enjoy the gameplay. It's gonna be very intense because, you know, it's gonna be from a first person view and we're gonna be stuck in the house from as far as I know, because I did not play the demo. I did not see anybody else play the game, but all I've seen is the trailer, so it's gonna be very interesting to watch overall. And I wish I would have my cam on, but the thing is, my PS4 didn't allow me to live stream it, so that's something weird, to be honest, because it allowed me to live stream any game I want, but Resident Evil 4 Midnight release, it didn't allow me to. So this was supposed to be a live stream, but apparently my PS4 is going ape shit over this game. I don't know what's wrong with it, so I'm just gonna play it normally and, you know, just upload it as a full episode on my next upload. So hopefully later on in some other nights, hopefully I can live stream it, and hopefully I haven't finished the game yet, because there's a lot of rumors going on right now that the game is only 4 hours long. So let's not wish for that, because I want this game to last for a while, you know. I usually pass all my Resident Evil games for within a month or two. So hopefully it's good and overall normal. I don't like to play easy difficulty like some people do. It's all about, you know, some kind of intense experience here. And by the way, I did put the subtitles on, so if I'm talking over any scene, you guys should be able to read it and everything.
I just wanted to send a quick hello, and I love you. Oh, good news. I'm going to be coming home soon. Yay!
This stuff's already creepy, to be honest. Her face is just... I know nobody can make that kind of face.
Job. And come home to my loving husband. I miss you. I gotta get back to work. I love you, Ethan. I miss you so much. I'm sending tons of kisses.
You know, I kind of said that there was going to be subtitles, but apparently they're not popping up, so I don't know what's up with that. Crap, I already have bloods in my hand, really?
Ethan. You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have.
All
I can say is that if you get this, stay away.
Holy crap. I should have played the demo. I'm not even sure what I'm stuck with now. Holy crap. Okay, let's not panic. You know, when it comes down to fear games, I usually never play them.
Hello?
Or sometimes yeah, I do, but like then I stop playing it like for a while because I want to stay away from the creepiness. So this is a challenge for me.
Yeah, no, I'm good. I'm good. It's Mia. She's not dead, she's alive. She's
you know what I like about this? It looks very clean for a 4K TV right now.
I don't know how, but she's back.
It looks kind of realistic somehow. On my screen.
Maybe it's a prank. She wants me to come and get her.
Where is she?
Dolby.
Those are some nice-ass graphics, to be honest.
I know, but what if it is her?
If you guys have a 4K TV, this would look amazing on your TV, to be honest. Wait, hold on. I did not know the freaking, where is it, subtitles? Yeah, it turned off by itself. I don't know why it did that. Okay, and that should be good. So if you guys did not hear the intro part, then I apologize. I did not know the game took it off by itself. I'm pretty sure many people already like uploaded this part because of the demo, because I heard it was just the first hour, so...
This is the place.
What? I already got a trophy for this? Can I leave? I cannot leave. L1's for blocking. Okay. Circle. Triangle is to... print out email your wife Mia, who had been missing for 3 years. Why would you even go looking for her after 3 years? Okay. Wait, what was my blocking button again? 01. You see, in real life, some entrance over there. In real life, I would bring a gun or a shotgun when it comes down to places like this, because it's in the middle of nowhere. There's a lot of grass, and I hate that. So I don't trust people with large mansions in the middle of nowhere. I think we get the message. I think it's locked. Alright, how do I sprint? L3? It's kind of jogging. Crouch with R3. Hey, a pedo van. Anything in here? Okay. You know, one thing I'm gonna start doing right now is just keep on talking, because freaking games like this, I swear, man. Sewer gators. Back into the... Join us. Okay. Holy crap, if there was a jump scare here, man. I'm already hating this game. If I were to live stream this, guys, it would be hilarious because my face, I'm telling you. I don't... What? Accept her gift. What gift are you talking about? We gotta hurry this up. I don't even know where I'm going. But I'm trespassing at this time, and I had a car. I wish I could just go back to my car and not even drive this here. Okay. Okay, what was that? Where's the guy? I just saw them walking. I don't even want to turn my back towards the woods because I know I might jump somewhere. Is that a bird over there? That looks like a crow. What the fuck? Is that a horse? The fuck is this? Shit. Yeah, I would not do that in real life. I'll just go back to my car. I'll probably not even make it to my car, seeing that I'm in the middle of the forest. I see a shadow. I see a shadow somewhere. I heard Heather on Twitter. She said she pre-ordered Resident Evil 7, and I'm thinking, like, she doesn't like scary games. So what is she doing playing scary games? And seeing already the first few minutes of it, I'm pretty sure she ain't gonna make it past the forest. Welcome to the point of no return. Okay. Why would anybody creep inside this house to begin with? Driver's license of a face. What else do they have inside? I'm getting trophies left and right. Okay, can I take the bag? Mia's driver's license. Okay. Yeah, I'm not standing up in the middle of a freaking place like this. You know what would make it worse? A freaking PlayStation VR, people. This does not look fun at all, but I'll keep on talking to you guys because I'm pretty sure you all are cool with me. And nothing is in here because I say so. And I'm locked in. And I'm using a flashlight, okay. So people, you know, think about Call of Duty. You know, Call of Duty was my main thing, and okay, it's safe. Whatever the fuck was that? Is there a gun I can use? Is there something I can use in here? It looks clear. Oh, great, more pictures. Check this pot. And I have a roach on me.
Fuck!
Dude, shut the fuck up. I need to freaking sneak around. Missing over 20 years. Okay. Upstairs, downstairs. Upstairs, downstairs. There's a light over there. Bunch of old rags. Let's go upstairs because there's a red button up there. Okay. Everything's going okay. I might be breathing hard too. Oh, look, what a classic. Can you say faster? God damn. What's this? From what I remember from the demo, it was two cops. It wasn't like this, I guess. Oh my god, can I be any slower? Like more around. Is there anybody in here? Doesn't seem like it. This door's not open. This door does. Okay. And there's a naked girl on that picture. Play the VHS. Huh. Doesn't seem like nothing is playing.
Ooh. Where did you find this guy? Give me a break, Pete. Hey. I only work with professionals. Speaking of which, make sure the sound is right this time. I don't want a repeat of Amarillo.
That was two fucking years ago.
I don't do ADR.
Okay, this was part of the demo, I think.
Not feeling it. Again? Just don't be surprised if we have to make a change. New plan. We do a walkthrough of the inside first, then we shoot the intro.
Just like we always do. Just try to say the show's name this time, okay?
No problem. Tonight on Sewer Gators, another worthless fucking shithole. Happy? Ecstatic.
Okay. See, I hate when people get so confident on scary moments when they, in reality, there's something wrong going on, you know? At some point, and sometimes, you know, people gotta notice that it's not a good idea. Dudes, let me scoot in. Thank you. I don't want to get attacked first. Actually, you guys see him in the front or something.
After you.
Right. So, why are we in hell this time? Do you ever prep? What's the prep? Shitty house, spooky sounds. Ooh, is it haunted?
I thought I saw a shadow. Stay behind him. Please, let me stay in the middle. Let me stay in the middle.
I was an anchor, you know.
Weekend sub, Pete. Not anchor.
What's that?
Nothing.
What's the story, Andre?
Abandoned farmhouse, missing family, foul play suspected. The usual.
Yeah. You think that's usual to have a bunch of barbed wire fences?
Clint, get a shot of this. Let's make a great cutaway. So, Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not hillbillies, the Bakers. Jack and Marguerite Baker.
Oh, shit.
And they were quiet, not backward. A lot of bad rumors about their son, Lucas. Bad seed, apparently.
Ah, shit! I know I should have worn my good shoes.
Whatever that is.
Shit. Glad I had my shots. Although, this would make a great backdrop. Andre, what do you think? Andre?
That was quick.
Andre! Clancy, you see where Andre went?
I did not. I wasn't even looking at him the whole damn time.
Unfucking believable. This is the last time I work with that guy. I mean, producers, they come and go, but a good cameraman like you, Clancy, you stick with me.
Yeah. About sticking with you, man. I just want to go back to my car and just drive away. Okay, this is a door that was locked. Pretty sure they're gonna go in here.
What the fuck was that? Did you hear that?
Kinda. Open a damn door, man.
Andre? Where the fuck is he?
Let me go in. Thank you. Oh my god, this is getting
Andre, where are you, man?
This would so suck in freaking PSVR, to be honest. Good thing I'm not wearing one. That's a good thing. I challenge Rethea to wear one. That'll be hilarious.
What the hell?
Hey.
You gotta be fucking kidding me. Alright, new deal. We find Andre and we go. I mean, fuck this show.
Hurry up, man. Hurry up. Thank you. Is he down there?
You first. Need a nice hero shot of me coming down the ladder. So, you first.
Are you kidding me? Are you freaking kidding me? You go in there, man. Oh my god. You're about to be taken away before he even gets on here. Yeah, this is a long climb.
What do you see? What is it?
Hey, what's up? Oh, fuck me. Yeah, I'm not looking at the screen. Shit. So,
Jesus.
Okay, so I need to find between 2 and 3F. I guess I have no other choice. Walk in. Walk down. All right. We going down the hole. There's no other way we can go. Cause, yeah, the ladder just broke. There's no way. Oh, yeah. There's no point of return now.
Damn it.
Yeah. I kind of wish I had a pistol at this point, because that would be great. This is where the body was. And there's some water. Guessing we're under the house right now. I can't see crap. Hopefully the people that are watching this video can see, right? Because I know when it comes down to brightness and darkness, like, I know it's super dark when I finally upload the video. Just like Minecraft. Minecraft has a similar problem. Jesus. Get out of the way, dead body. Let's talk about something, you know? I gotta do something. And we see a bunch of the producers of the game. I gotta talk about something, you know? Like, I don't know. I would like to talk about Call of Duty, but I know a lot of you guys that are watching this do not like Call of Duty. That's one thing that I really want to talk about right now. Or how much I played Resident Evil, you know? I played Resident Evil since Resident Evil 2. And some bolt cutters. In here. Yeah. Hurry up and open the damn door. She doesn't look alive.
Oh, thank God I found you. It's me. It's Ethan.
Ethan?
Are you all right?
What?
You shouldn't be here.
What do you mean? You contacted me.
No, I wouldn't. Did I?
Girl, you're drugged.
Did anyone see you? Did he see you?
Hey, who else is here? What the hell's going on?
Daddy's coming. We need to go.
Daddy?
We need to go now!
Okay. I don't think it's a good idea for you to lead.
Where are you taking me?
Someplace safe.
Are you gonna tell me what's going on? Baby, you've been gone 3 years.
3 years? Has it really been 3 years?
You don't remember? Girl. Oh, Jesus. Fucking God.
What is this place? What'd they do to you?
Not now. We need to get out of here first.
Okay.
I think it's this way.
You think? Well, actually, yeah, I broke the ladder, so there you have that. Why would they keep you alive for 3 years to begin with? And you surviving and still looking the same? Like, that's kind of off, don't you think?
Mia, we have to talk. That message you sent me.
Not me. That wasn't me.
But you did.
I didn't!
Okay, fine. Just tell me what's going on.
I'm telling you everything that I know. We have to go this way.
Okay, easy now. Is there something in this box? No. Why can't I use the bolt cutters as a weapon?
Mia, are you sure you know where you're going?
Family used to bring me food through here. I remember.
Yet. Hold on for me. At least I have some other signs of life in this house. Shit. This reminds me a lot of Silent Hill, to be honest.
There. It's there. This is it.
Is it?
I remember this room. There's another door here. I'm sure of it.
Something I can use in here?
It's not here. It's gone. It's gone! Oh, We're gonna be a family. Now that you're here. There's another door here. I'm sure of it.
What the fuck are you talking about? Are you okay?
Mia. We gotta get out of here.
Just stay here, all right? I'm gonna have a look around.
I don't think it's a good idea to be looking around right now. I found some dolls of Mia and some random girl.
No, leave me alone.
Oh, Jesus. Mia, where are you? Hello? Seems legit. Alright, one thing I gotta do is, of course, increase the damn camera speed. Jesus. I get strong. Okay. Because this takes like forever. It takes forever to even turn around. Okay. Let's keep on doing this. Oh, nice. Are you in here? What the hell was that I picked up? First aid. What happened to my light? Shit. Shit. Oh, fuck. What are you doing? What should I do? Shit. Holy fuck, what the fuck is wrong with you?
Wait!
Shit! Get off of me! Get off of me! Not today! Not today! Oh shit, I'm more dead than her. Girl, you should be dead at this point for doing all that stuff to me.
Leave me alone. I've been bad. I deserve this.
Oh, what the f-
What the fuck are you, Mia?
Can I take her knife? Where'd the knife go? Shoot. Well, the girl's dead. The girl is ultra dead at this point. She's still there. Okay. Check on Mia? Really? And there she goes. And
no!
Go where, girl?
I'm ready.
Shut the fuck up.
I can never.
Get away from me. No. Get away from me. God damn. No. Shit. She keeps stabbing me. This is what a relationship feel like? God damn! I'm like knifing her ass down. First, let me do this real quick. Yo, can I take my axe back? And she's dead. I hear a phone. Why can't I take my hex?
Come here.
Who's this? And what the fuck is going on?
My name's Zoe. There should be a way out through the attic.
Attic?
Go there. Now.
Shit. Son of a bitch. I just got my fucking axe. Well, guys, I'm gonna end this episode here, and I'm gonna check if I can actually live stream it. So, the first 30 minutes of this, you know, game will probably be posted after our live streams. I'm gonna check if the live stream already works. It's about to be midnight, so if you guys want to see more Resident Evil 7, which I highly doubt because it's scary as fuck, then come back. I don't know. It's a good game so far.